Hey, Pete Tom here. I didn't actually end up doing anything stupid fair this year, but I did sort of plan to do something, and this was the little setup that I would have used had I done so to speak. I've got one of these mini marsh lamps here, and then my little front pack thing here, I've got my MP3 player and my new mini mixer, you know. A few CDs for sale. Okay, I'll tell you what, I'll give you a tune, yeah? Want a tune? Alright, from the top. Sorry, ladies. There's a bit of a struggle, but there's a flip side to the portability, and that's the stupidity. What have we got? When you're 10, how about that?
Hey. When you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10 years old, and your bright young soul has just been free to be a Mr. Reed, and you've learned to read the whole world's book, cause that's how it looks to the genius. It was me and us, it was way back then. When you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, but on days like these, a micropilaries of a burst to bleed on my hanged-out face, like time's all space, so is space. I can't stand up straight like I used to then. When you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, when you're 10, well, I can see your snake.
Thanks for a while.